Welcome back. AI on the cloud is already changing our lives. But when we have AI capabilities in our hands, in our pockets, and in every street and traffic light, we'll know that the revolution is fully here. And it is here. This is the Intel AiX board. Just one member of the Intel development kits. It is small, but it is mighty. I can run inference using OpenVINO, full video analytic pipelines using DLStreamer. It is a full Ubuntu and even Windows machine at a ridiculous form factor. It has a CPU and a GPU and all the peripherals you need on a 12-volt machine. I'll leave you the specs below. I followed the installation instructions. It's pretty simple, just out of the box. Let me show you how it looks. This is Ubuntu 20, and I have here OpenVINO and the DLStreamer. Check out my other videos on how to install them. I've built the OpenModel Zoo C++ demos. They are here, and I'll start with the image processing demo. I'm running the image processing demo. This is a model for fast style transfer and input video, and I run it on the integrated GPU. And this is a pretty heavy model. Still, it's running in reasonable speed on this GPU. Second demo, I'm running the multi-channel face detection demo. This is my input video. This is a model. Use the OpenModel Zoo downloader to get it. I'm going to duplicate it 16 times. So batch size of 16 seems right. And I'll run it on the integrated GPU. And it's running. We have 16 channels, 16 camera feeds processed in parallel and performing face detection. And the last thing I wanted to show you is under DLStreamer. Look for the benchmark sample, and I will benchmark one model. This is my input video. This is a face detection model. I will decode the video on the CPU and run the inference on the CPU. And I will do it for 10 channels, simulating 10 cameras. Now, let's try to run the inference on the GPU. That's all. And I'm running 10 channels on the GPU and improved to about 9 frames per second. If this is not enough, let's reduce the number of cameras to 5. And now, I'm processing 5 channels at about 12-13 frames per second. Cool. Try it out. I told you it is mighty. And it can run most of the OpenVINO notebooks, the OpenModel Zoo demos, and more. Enjoy, subscribe, thank you.